We produce too much waste. Every year, humans create 55 billion tons of waste on Earth, and most of it is not properly disposed of. This puts our planet's ecosystems and public health at risk while also contributing to increased greenhouse gas emissions and contaminating our air, soil, and water. While waste comes from many sources, electronic equipment presents the fastest growing challenge around the world. With e-waste now accounting for 70% of all hazardous waste in landfills, we believe the tech sector has a responsibility to help. This is why Microsoft is committing to operating as a zero-waste company by 2030. As our customers' demand for cloud services continues to soar, our network of data centers is also expanding. Today, we maintain more than 3 million servers and related hardware in more than 160 data centers. Servers last about 5 years on average, which has the potential to add up to a lot of waste. We believe that we can improve our current waste reduction efforts and take an innovative approach inspired by the concept of circularity, all managed by modern cloud technology. We're setting up circular centers on our data center campuses, meaning we'll soon be able to process e-waste right on site. By using techniques such as intelligent scheduling, powered by machine learning, to quickly and efficiently sort through whole devices and their parts, we are increasing the circularity of those assets while also reducing carbon emissions. Based on early piloting, we're on track to increase our reuse of servers and component parts to 90% by 2025. Our big goal is zero waste by the end of the decade, and our circular centers will play a big role in getting us there.